We were too long-winded.
I don't know, maybe a lot of background noise? Is that why?
I've never heard the background noise.
You're like good.
I'm not hearing that. The only thing that...
American 806 number round, your push is approved.
You know, from up here, I've never had a problem with you guys at all. And I don't... if we have... The only complaint we have, if anything, is the CSRs under pressure, pose that thing.
American 806, it looks like it's probably...
And it just drives some of the... When I was a captain on the 300, I'd sit there, they'd come in and get ready. You could see them just start to... Because it's 10 minutes. I'd always ask them, they come on board, they're all standby.
Yes.
You got empty seats? And they go, well, yeah. Load them up. Load them up. You'll get a case, you go, okay. I'll just go in and talk to flight ops, and we got a chance. When we get people, standby employees that need to go somewhere, I'll put them on the air. Never had one of them come back.
Really? That's good.
Because we won't...
It was 6787.
Guys, I'm worried about that. That tells me that he's going to redo the procedures downstairs, the standbys.